This is our chorus here. This is 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Delighted to be here to sing for you today. The first song we'll perform is called Come Follow to the Greenwood, and it is a three-part round. So you'll hear unison, and then you'll hear all three parts in harmony. The next piece we'll play is Homeland, by tuned by Gustav Holst and arranged by Z. Randall Stroope. It has a common beginning and ending, so you'll hear the opening section again toward the end, and a contrasting middle section. We're going to repeat this song as part of our Veterans Day program that we'll do in school November 11th, just 2 weeks away. So we're performing it now. I think it fits the occasion, and look forward to performing Homeland for you. And wish to welcome our lovely string quartet players. Thank you so much, 8th grade string quartet, for joining us.
Shadow.
you can perhaps draw the connection in your program looking at the titles, that there's kind of this theme of home surrounding the previous piece and also the following piece, Homeward Bound. And really glad to be here at home in person. So I thought that was an important theme to explore with our students in terms of the text we've studied and all the implications of those themes and how we can translate it to our performance. So we hope you enjoy Homeward Bound.
In the quiet, misty morning.